Now, if you have been putting off posting your Christmas presents, naughty, naughty, your time is almost up. Tomorrow is the last day to send your gifts if you want them to arrive before the big day. Executive General Manager of Australia Post, Gary Starr, joins us now live in Melbourne. Good morning to you, Gary. First up, how busy have you guys been this year?
Well, we've had our busiest last couple of weeks over the big sale period. November was our biggest month ever with 53 million parcels processed, so it just continues to grow every year.
So we know the cut-off date for domestic parcels is tomorrow, the 18th of December. I shipped my presents off to Tassie last week, so hopefully they'll get there in time. If people have missed the deadline tomorrow, when will their presents likely arrive?
Well, so firstly, if you still have time, because okay. Express Post service is available till Thursday. So if you want to get something in, get it in by Thursday, the 21st of December. But we will continue to deliver right up to the 24th. But we really remind everyone of those dates because we can't guarantee that parcels will arrive by Christmas if they're not in by tomorrow for Parcel Post or Thursday for Express Post.
What about letters? If people are doing the old school sending of the Christmas card, does that have the same deadline or do you have a little bit longer?
So letters are about the same deadline and we just ask people to check. It's the standard delivery time. So there's still time to send Christmas cards, but I'd be getting them in very quickly now.
And Santa mail, that's all done and dusted, isn't it? If you haven't sent your letter to Santa, is it going to make it to the North Pole in time?
Well, probably not now, Jane, but we received 130,000 last year. I'm not sure of the number yet this year, but everyone gets a reply. So I'm sure lots of kids will be very excited to receive something back from Santa before Christmas.
I am looking forward to one of those landing in my letterbox very soon, I've got to say. Not as much as my two boys are. Now, we know that Boxing Day is also approaching. There'll be lots of people starting their online shopping, probably even on Christmas Day itself. That means you guys are going to be busy throughout the end of the year. When do you expect the postal rush to kind of return to normal?
So, look, last year, 2.5 million households shopped online over Boxing Day. We see in physical stores the signs go up often on Christmas Eve, as you say. It's the same online. So we expect by about mid-January it'll start to settle down, but we'll be delivering into early January with large numbers still, given the Boxing Day sale volumes that we expect.
We were running a story just in the last half hour, a woman in Melbourne who had her parcels disappear from her front porch and she was trying to catch the guy who ran off with them. What would your advice be to people if they are worried about deliveries going missing?
Well, look, theft or tampering with mail after delivery is a criminal offence, and I'd encourage people to go to the police. The vast majority of letters and parcels are delivered safely and are received safely, but unfortunately when that happens, the best thing is to refer the matter to police. You can contact our 13 Post to check the whereabouts of the parcel, but that's probably the best thing to do.
All right, Gary Starr from Australia Post, good luck with the rest of the Christmas rush.
Thanks, Jane.